I admire how thou dost tug at the threads of memory.